everyone. I'm Vanisha from class 10, studying in Jnanodaya Bethany PU College, Nellyadi. Today I am going to tell a speech about impact of corona on my school life. Education is the basic necessity in the human life. The real meaning of education is learning. Now education is completely changed from its original meaning. Morality has no connection with education. Everything was going well, but after COVID-19, it stopped. Students were locked in the walls of the houses. Many examinations were postponed or rescheduled. Nowadays, students are becoming too lazy because of staying in home, using mobiles and TV and internet. The schools and colleges are prohibited to keep mobiles, but after COVID-19, they're starting opening schools and colleges through mobile and internet. The whole world stuck between mobile and internet. Students are listening online classes through Zoom app and Classroom, but many students have network issue. Therefore, they cannot understand whole portions during the examination. These are all the impact of COVID-19. The best part of corona pandemic is that for the first time in all years, our family members were together. Education of morality should be given in at home, which cannot be given in any class. Education is more important than the examination. With this, I end up my speech. Thank you all. Stay home, stay safe.